saying you should shift from meat based diet to plant based diet, you should not eat meat, you should be vegetarian, पर कैसे वो कोई नहीं बता रहा है. What should be the steps? How you can shift from a meat based diet to a plant based diet? There should be a strategy. You
यस
there
मैम,
are so many
शॉर्टली
steps. You should handle this very carefully. Number one step is you should start very slowly. Gradual changes should be there in your diet pattern. And number two, you have to list out your nutritional needs. And then again, the most important thing, palatability. If food is not palatable, then person won't be ready to shift his food choices. Then environmental factors. You have to tell that person, if you are living in a cold region, this shift would be based on dry fruits, nuts, oil seeds like sesame seeds, flax seeds, chia seeds, almonds, walnuts, etc. If person is in hot region, then pulses, legumes, dairy should be the preference. This is based on hot and cold nature of food. In Hindi, we say tasir or prakriti of the food. So, तासीर के हिसाब से खाना चेंज करना है, स्लोली स्टेप बाय स्टेप खाना चेंज करना है, एंड सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज, न्यूट्रिशनल नीड्स को एनलिस्ट करके, इफ पर्सन इज डूइंग एक्सरसाइज, उसको ज्यादा प्रोटीन का जरूरत है, देन ही शुड लिस्ट आउट हिज न्यूट्रिशनल रिक्वायरमेंट अकॉर्डिंगली. ही शुड गेट अ परफेक्ट डाइट प्लान, एंड दिस एक्शन प्लान should be the tool to shift from a meat-based diet to a plant-based diet.